Hello everyone, welcome. So today we're going to talk about the vector displacement map node, which is will be in the shader editor. Basically, I will set up my scene first. I will add a plane, and you must be in the cycles, and you must enable the experimental feature. I will use GPU, and for render maybe 200 for now as a test, and add any material for the plane. You must enable the in the setting bump or displacement, any of these, and in the modifier add 3 level, and after that enable the symbol, then adaptive subdivision. I will drag an screen here. Let us say it will be the shader editor. After that, let me decrease the roughness. I will say the color will be yellowish or orange. After that, I will add vector displacement. It will be here. Then we have the chance to connect displacement to displacement. Then we have an RGB. So I will combine RGB image because we have yellow, so we must connect an image for that. That's fine. We have set up our scene. So this is the R, which is the X, Y, and Z, and you can use world space so that it will be X, Y, and Z. I will discuss both world and both the space. Anyway, we can add Voronoi or gradient for now, gradient texture and factor to Z. Then it will be coordinate, texture coordinate, and object here. Don't go to viewport, just render. And because we haven't any light, let us add a point lamp. And this lamp will be 500 for now and yellow. So let's test. It's linear, it has changed. So if we make it such as this, so we have changed our geometry. You can decrease that by using mass node and change it to be multiply 0.5. So 2 will be higher, 0.2 will be smaller value, such as this. And this will be the X and this will be the Y. So we have discussed the world. So R is X, G which is green, which is the Y, and blue which is the Z. I will make this material first world, and after that let me add another sphere here and make it smooth. Add subdivision surface maybe 3 and 3 and symbol adaptive. So the same here first, but another one which is tangent. I will discuss it now. And here we can choose something. So what is the difference between tangent and world? So tangent we have here. We have this which will be the X, and this diagonal which is the Y, and the normal which is the above. All of this will be the Z, which is the green. So red and the blue which will be the diagonal, green which will be the Z or normal. So I will swap this for noise, and that's fine. let me going here and see what we have now. That's fine, that's fine. I will duplicate it here. Let me delete this grease pencil. So this is good for now. But as you can see, this is the value of 1. You can decrease that this value by multiply as usual, and increasing the detail will add more detail. That's fine, and you can increase the scale if you'd like, and you can plug another value here. Let us say texture. I will add another texture, maybe wave factor to factor, vector to object, and rings. Let us duplicate that. As you can see, we have made this item, and scale may be higher. Don't worry about this item. So I will try to render to see our references. Let me add view camera to view and let me render. So this is the result. It's still rendering. And using the vector displacement, you can make a natural results. It's endless results. And combining the vector displacement, so you can make a material. I hope you like this video. See you in the next tutorial.